Hello everyone, it is your Imperial Royal Majesty Emperor Kennedy Kotsu von Kanda here, and today we're going to be doing HexCells plus Stage 2, Puzzle 1 to 6. Let's get started. A line tells you the number of blue cells along its line. And click on a line for more info. And right click it to mark it as complete. It's useful, but you don't always use it. What? You're one here, four connected. Three over here, three over here, two over here, three, one over here. Two over here that are connected. Eight remaining. One over here. Three over here. Three over here. Let's calculate two. Three over here. One over here, I got that error. Three over here, two separated here and one. Which means that it's gonna be this one. One, two. Over here there's four left. One, two, three. Let's see how we can get started actually. Let me just shut them off first. Three. One, three. So it's gotta be this one, and three's gonna be like that. It's gonna be like that. Now there's gonna be two remaining. One is empty. One here. This one's empty. This one's empty. Here, and puzzle complete. Stage two. All right. Stage two. Puzzle two. Let's get started. Well, we already started. Let's continue, is what I meant. One here. Three split. Four here. One here. Two here. One here. Two. 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 Three here, one here. It's a bit of a dead end. Let me do something here. One, two, four, five. One, two, three. So that should be it, right? Nope. Two. Two still has multiple options. Going to be this one. Alright, stage 2, puzzle 2. Let's get started. Four, two over here. Two, two, one. Two, two, two. Two, three, three. This one here. Am I missing something? Three over here. Five here. Five here. Four here. Two. Wait, one, two, three, four, five. Alright, I was making sure. Two. Two. Right. Now, three is gonna be like that. Three over here is going to be like that. Two. Two. Which means that this is going to be blue. Two gone and one. Now off to the sides, we have one, two, and three. three, five, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four, five. 2, 3, 4, 1. 1, 2. Alright, puzzle complete. Next puzzle. Alright, stage 2, puzzle 3. 1. I'm gonna take a wild guess and guess like that. Alright, that was correct. 1. 1. 2, 2, 1, 2. It's probably not gonna be it. 2, 2, 2, 1, 0, 1. All right, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 2 over here, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. 2 like that. 8 like that. 2, 5, 4, 4, 3, 4. Now, here possibly? Yes, I am indeed correct. 2 over here means 2 like that. 2, 3, 1, 2. 2, 1, 0, 2. 2, which this should also be the same thing. 0, 1. Left hand side. Okay, let's calculate first. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright. Three, four, four, five, 1, 1, 3. That this one takes up here. Oh, it actually worked. All right, 1. That's pretty risky. Two, 1, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 over here, 2 over here, 3 over here, 1 over here, and 1 over here, 5 over here. So 4 and 3, so they should be like that, yes. And those two are connected. Okay, 3. 2, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 left, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1. Alright, puzzle complete. Let's hop into stage 2, puzzle 4. Now this actually looks, it looks, hard. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Hard. 5, there's 5 here. 6, 5. 2 over here. It's either this or the center, where it is more symmetrical. Well, pierces that 3 over here, 0. I don't know if 0 means that there's none here, I'm gonna guess that is. I don't know. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Either this or that. Ah, that's hard. That is hard. HexCell. So it looks like this space does not count. Ugh. So. Let's see. Anything we got over here that could help us solve this? Three only. Two. Three. Three. Alright, three. Three. So, 1, 2, 3, okay, there's 3 connected here. Okay, that's where we should get started. 5. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot about this thing existed here. So, 3, 2, 4. Change that 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's gonna be like that. 1, 3, 6 connected. Okay, so those were the 6. Remaining 2 remaining. To hide them. They look good. So now the 1, 2, 3. Which means that it's these 2. Alright. Puzzle complete. Next puzzle. Zero. Always start by 0. 1. Alright. 3. Take a wild guess. That's lucky. 1, 0, 2. 3. Alright, over here we got 2 separated. Could be. Okay, so the only answer is that. 2. No, 2 like that. 3 takes these 2, so 2 goes like that. 1. 2 over here. 2 over here. 3 consecutive. Right, yeah. 3 consecutive. It's probably gonna be a trap and pretend to be 6, but the size for consecutives, it also counts. As you can see, I'm right. I'm big smart. 2, 4, 6, 5, 1. Oh yeah, 2 here. 5 takes 1, 2, 3. 2 is like here, so. Alright, good, good, good. Oh boy, boy. 3, bye bye. 1, 3. These 2. Three over here. Alright, got it, good. 2. Three over here, 1, 2, so 3 would logically be this. 2. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is not exploited here, for example. What else? Okay. There's nothing here. There's 10 remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, so I would say. Alright, alright, alright. 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3. 2. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 4. Now. Alright. One, this one, or the other one. Alright, puzzle complete. Stage 2. Puzzle 6. Let's check what we got. It doesn't look as intimidating as the last one, so it should be easier, but you know, you never know. You never know. Now that should be identical on the other side, because sometimes it's identical, sometimes it's not. Solving that cleared a lot of problems. 5. Start here. Okay, now. 0, 1. 2. 2. 2, 2, 3, 3. 3 goes there. 2 like that. 2, 3 is there. So 1, 2. Yes. 2, 3, 3. 3. Check on this side. 1. And so it only says 3, so if my assumption is correct, it's gonna be like that. It's like there's a flower in the middle, I think. 2, 1. Yeah. 3, 2, 3, 2, let's check. Now, it could either be one of those, or I can agree to one mistake, so. Alright, so it should be identical on the same side, because this part appears identical. 2, which should be like that. 3 is completed there. 2, and puzzle complete. Well, there you have it. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you for watching this episode. Support me by like, comment, and subscribing, and sharing this videos to your other friends. If you're not already subscribed and like my content, consider subscribing. Thank you, and see you next time.